down to a two-play defense leading to offense. And tomorrow you're going to see the 68 points in the...
That head cover there. Oh, so get back. Nice. They can get up.
Pounding from the top. Clarissa Shields. Putting it on Brittany Elkin. Who's clinging on for dear life.
Six shots. Brittany's not protecting her face there. She's got to get moving or get back to a better guard position there.
Shields has to address her legs. Can't let Elkin get control of her legs here.
Keep her hips
in the hole. It's again. Clarissa Shields on top and hurting Brittany Elkin.
This is a better position for Brittany. She might be able to put Shields to her back. She needs to get that left leg out and get a better base.
Shields has got to keep her hips in the fight there. It's too upright to pause, to punch, and Elkin could roll her own.
Four right hands from the top. Clarissa Shields continues to pound away at the head of Brittany Elkin.
This is where Shields should try to get back to her feet. If she can disengage, I know she's landing some big shots, but
those are big shots right there.
Oh, boy.
And the referee steps in and waves it off. Clarissa Shields, the quote, wow. Successful in her MMA debut. With ground and pound. A sprawling brawl tactic. Pulls it out for Clarissa Shields in round three.
There's Clarissa's mom, Marcella Adams, cheering her daughter on. Still, she's back, she's up, she's fine. I'm sure she's a little upset with herself, but she actually had a really good showing. She controlled the first two rounds.
Yeah.
Walter, did you know Geico?